I am losing track whether it's 5 or 6, but we're doing light work today. As you can see, we've got the motor mounts installed. We took the engine support lift off. We have the belts connected and everything connected under there. And so we're painting the rotors black. Okay, so we got that part knocked out. And we have the K-member installed. There's the pipes under there. There's the A-frame, the new A-frame. Okay, and I painted the K-member. Got the new black A-frame there. So next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna clean those brake calipers off, and we're gonna paint the brake calipers black. We already have the brake caliper holders black. Then we're gonna work with the back black shield, and we're gonna work with the steering knuckles, and we're gonna get those cleaned up and painted nice and black. So that's where we are at the moment. And we didn't do too much today because we wanted to take a break. That K-member was pretty much a challenge installing yesterday, and it's getting pretty late. I started pretty late in the evening. It's going to be too late to paint because it's getting below 50 degrees. So we'll finish up painting tomorrow to be a little bit above 50. But here we are. These are the tie rod. This is my O2 eliminators, the MIL O2 eliminators that's going to go on the X pipe, the catless X pipe, because this one had high flow cats on them. So you can see the rear O2 sensors. I'm going to connect them to that and to the rear part underneath the carriage where it connects to the O2 sensors, so the computer won't recognize that there's no cats. And under here, this box, that is my inner and outer tie rods that came yesterday, and that right there, my brakes. The brakes came yesterday, the inner outer tie rod came today, and the MIL O2 eliminators came today. And those were the motor mounts in that particular box that came. Of course, the white box down near where the headers, there's the old A-frame with the old lower joints. You can see those things are worn out because you can pretty much twist them any kind of way you want. So only thing I have to do is take the sway bar link and bushings off, and I'm going to shine this up and paint that nice and black there. And so the back shield we cleaned up already, but we're going to spray paint them black, and then we're going to take the shock, the struts off with the ABS sensor. And we're going to clean this up real good, the steering knuckle, and we're going to paint that black as well, because we want this thing to be looking pretty good. And there's my new power steering rack, which I still have to put that power steering rack in. But everything else is buttoned up. And we'll talk to you on day 7 tomorrow.